This is how my story begins. My Uncle Ben and Aunt May raised me like a son. They never had much money, though. I thought my powers could help make up for that. The last time I saw Uncle Ben alive, we argued. I took out my frustration in the ring. Poor Bonesaw never even saw me coming.
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
The fight promoter cheated me. So I didn't think it was my problem when he got robbed.
Somebody! 12 Henry, call back on that 187 in connection with the carjacking at the 42nd Street Library.
10-4, suspect is believed to be a member of the Skulls Gang. Proceed with caution.
Ben. Murdered. I have to find the guy who did it. There's nothing Peter Parker can do at this point. But Spider-Man is a different story. Supposed to be the Skulls' territory. I'll find Uncle Ben's killer if I have to go through every one of the Skulls to do it.
What's with the ghetto, chump?
They didn't know anything, but I'm just getting started.
Here's a tip for when you're on the side of a building. If you press the zip line button, you'll zip in the direction you're crawling. Of course, you'd know this if you played the basic tutorial, but I guess you're just cooler than the rest of us.
Thank you.
circus in town? Looks like the freak wants to play. You should have stayed home, kid.
A carjacker killed an old man earlier today. The killer's a skull. Where is he?
I can't tell you. He killed me.
What makes you think I won't?
He's probably in the new shipping warehouse. It's right on the river. That's all I know.
Thanks. Sounds like the police are closing in. They can have whatever's left after I'm done.